Hare Krishna. So, welcome again to another Maha Mantra melody. Very simple melody, actually, so it should be pretty easy for you to grasp. So, without further ado, we shouldn't waste any time. Let's get into it. Hare Krishna.
Yeah.
first part of the melody goes like this. Second part, we're using the same chords, but the G is slightly different to give you a little higher effect. So we use an inverted G. So it goes like this.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Part. We're using the same G major. Instead of, see we have here, we have B, D, and G. But instead of this, we're using D, G, and B here, this one. So you get a little higher effect. It's the same G major chord, but instead of using this, we use this. So it goes like this. Fasten it again, bring it down. So I'll do it one more last time for you.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
That's all there is to it. So, enjoy.